So these are the ruins of Telema?
Just as the Chronicles describe them. Imagine the wonders that await us inside.
Don't forget, we're here to help the scavengers.
And get rich, right? Help the scavengers and get rich.
You're all hard, aren't you?
That must be their camp over there. Come on, let's go.
Goes there?
Friends.
Ronald sent us.
Where is he?
Resting. He was in pretty bad shape. But he'll be okay. He said you need help.
We did. If only you'd come sooner.
We came as soon as we could. What happened?
We know. And thanks. Deck here is upset. That's all.
I can speak for myself, thank you.
He thinks we should have left with Runnel.
Instead of waiting here for the orcs to kill us?
Absolutely. I think we should have left.
We can't leave Hector in there.
He's dead, Lena. Dead. It's too late.
You don't know that.
It's all right. We're here to help you.
All right. What did Runnel tell you?
Just that his team needed help. Nothing else.
We were scavenging in the ruins.
Orcs.
And
there's a whole tribe in there.
It was just a raiding party. We fought them off, but they killed some of our people and dragged Hector off.
And we've just been waiting here for them to come and finish the job.
They haven't done that yet, though.
Well, you're right about your friend. He must be dead by now.
We don't know that. There's always hope.
Hope? Those orcs had him for dinner the first night.
I don't know. They took him alive after all.
So they wanted to keep him fresh. Orcs are orcs.
Ignore them. So, we just need to go in and find Hector.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Why is he so angry?
He and Hector don't exactly get along. But he's one of our crew, and I won't leave anyone behind.
We gave our word to your leaders. We will get Hector back.
Thanks. Do you need food?
You think we'll be away for that long?
You can never be too careful. That's the law of the Badlands. We can spare some if you need it. We have more than we need for just the two of us.
Are you serious? You're giving away our food?
They're risking their lives for us, Deck.
For Hector. We can starve, apparently.
You're right. Keep it. We'll survive. We'll be back in no time. If not, you'll have enough to eat.
Don't look at me.
Just one day of food, Deck.
All right, take the damn food.
We should get moving and find your friend.
Thanks, and good luck.
That's interesting.
You don't say. Look at that.
I'd be careful if I were you. It looks too good to be true.
That's right. You can't be too careful. That's the law of the Badlands.
Thank you.
Can we open it?
I don't see how.
Must be magically sealed. Do you think a magic seal from Imperial times would still work?
In the Badlands, anything's possible.
Do you have a spell to open it?
No.
Let's not waste time then. Move out.
Look at that. Perfectly preserved.
What is it?
It's a scene from the Imperial conquest of the Northern Provinces.
When the Empire ruled the lands of the Snow Alliance. I can't pretend to feel nostalgic about those times.
Nostalgic? That was more than 1,000 years ago.
The old Empire was built on slavery and racism.
Thanks for the, history lesson. Now, does this look valuable to you?
All history is valuable, my friend.
Tell that to my purse.
Anyway, this doesn't help Hector, so let's move out.
Try not to stare. You're making that statue uncomfortable.
But it's... Can you read this?
Never had the benefit of an Imperial indoctrine... I mean, education.
That's Emperor Gildine III.
How do you know?
It's written here. For those who can read it.
Well, that's nice for you, I'm sure.
His was a very ancient dynasty. Look at his date of birth.
And location.
Wait, I gotta copy this. The Tower will find this interesting.
Are you done?